Bella. She's a sweetheart, always has been. We send her to canine off-leash. Her trainer, Perry Bruce, has done a magnificent job with her because she was just, she's come so far in the 2 weeks that he's had her. She's a sweetheart. She tends to be a little nervous and high stress, but he's worked through some of that, and she seems to be doing really great. And we're just so thankful for him. He kept us up to date daily on how she was doing, and he kept sending us videos and pictures and just a little short text letting us know how she was doing. So we really appreciate all his hard work.
Yeah, we look forward to the videos every day.
Yeah, we did.
She's following commands.
He'd come home from work and he'd say, "Well, you heard from Perry today?" "No, not yet." And yeah, our grandson was the same way. He said, "Have you got any new videos?" And, "No, not yet, but it's early, so we'll get one or a picture or something." So it's just been awesome. I can't recommend them high enough.